I'm Sammy Chumba. I'm the race director. One Lamarabin half marathon is braving COVID, and we are going to run this time of this system of serving all the COVID protocols. It will be a bit technical, but we want to live to the fact that COVID is here with us, and therefore we have to also participate in all the other activities which are supposed to be going on. Therefore, our sponsors and members of the press, you are welcome to the 7th edition of the Lamarabin Half Marathon, which will take place on Saturday 28th. It will be a marathon of its kind. It's going to be of its kind in the sense that we are not going to have large crowds the way we've been having, the big crowds, the spectators, the athletes also, as per the protocol, we have a lean number, quite a small number. We are expecting an average of 30 per race, of the four races, that is, we'll run 21 kilometers road race, and we'll have also the 10 kilometers, both men and women. The 10 kilometers will begin just on our way to Torongo, on the Torongo route, just away from town, just about a kilometer from town, near or opposite Sunrise Acres. The finish point for all the races will be Metipso Primary School, outside Metipso Primary School. Since it's a road race, we are going to finish outside the school, just by the road. And we have plans put in place to allow in only the first 10 athletes who will just go in to be priced, to avoid also a crowd in the school compound. So those ones will enter into the field of the school, whereas the rest will be having a tent outside the school compound, where they will be allowed to cool down, and they proceed from there. 21K will begin just near Maji Mazuri, and also end in the same place. Because of COVID, there are measures which we put in place at the beginning of all the races. At the start points, we will have all the athletes, and everybody is going to be there masked. There will be also sanitizers, water also to wash, and we will also observe the safe distances. Then, as soon as we flag them off, those athletes will drop their masks as they run on the road. The masks will be taken care of, we'll collect them and then dispose them properly. That one also is planned for. Then, when they reach the finish line, as they are handed water, they will also be given masks, so that they are masked at the end of the race. We are also planning to take the shortest time possible. Once a team has finished their race, we are going to take the shortest time possible so that we give them their prizes and they leave the venue, so that we don't encourage big crowds. We are also not encouraging any big crowd to be around the finish area. But even though those even who are going to be there, they are supposed to observe the safe distances between them, and everybody should be masked, so that at least we can limit any it is going to be there. So this is going to be a race of its own kind, in the sense that the poem, the so many entertaining things which you've always been doing, the corporate running, the children running within the field, the veterans running also, all those runs will be suspended for this year, so that we can limit the races to the elite runners only. We saw that the management would have been a bit challenging, and the control of the crowds. So we are going to do away with those specific small races, so that things can work out as per the COVID regulations. We have also invited some specialists from Nairobi, from Ministry of Sports, who are going to advise us. They'll be here on Friday and on the event day. They are going to advise us on how to take care of the COVID measures. So the ministry is going to be with us. The public health also, and the Minister of Health will be with us. We have staffers who will be in the venue, trying also to monitor and see that we adhere to the protocols. We have ambulances, about three of them. This one also will give us the support. We will also put up a small tent in case of any unexpected issue, health issue. We'll put that one as an isolation place pending evacuation by the necessary staff. So I think as far as COVID issues are concerned, and race, we are up to the task, and we've put everything in line. So what we are only going to say is we are inviting you, the ones especially who will be involved in the race. Our sponsors also, you are invited to come and witness what we are doing. All along, the monies which have been coming from youth sponsors have been used wisely to the intended purposes. And I think you have a list of what already has been done and how your money has been spent. So we look forward to your continued support, and rest assured that the monies we invest for this marathon is going to be spent wisely, and is going to help and assist the needy children that is in the education sector. We are also supporting the health part, and we have supported some dispensary in Chemsusu. We are also doing some bit of environmental work, and I think we have planted some trees already. And this year, we have purposed, with your support, the sponsors, we are going to do some spring protection around Sawich area, which is the upper part of the dam. Therefore, I think as far as race preparation is concerned, I think we are ready, and we are only welcoming you to come to the venue, and we have a safe run that day. Thank you.